Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Are you happy? Are you ready to learn something new? Okay. Now I'll give you 15 seconds to bring your 5-year note, pencil, and textbook. Your time starts now. Make it fast. Take out your textbook, turn to page number 188. Only few seconds. Okay. Before we start our class, my friend wants to tell you something. Can you listen to that? Today we will learn about road safety. I will help you to learn about this. Road safety is the protection and prevention of road accident. We must be very careful while traveling on the road. The number of vehicles going on the road is increasing. Most of the accidents are caused by carelessness. It is very important to know traffic signals. Do you like to learn the traffic signal? Yes. Okay, let's start. Traffic signals for vehicles. Children, have you seen the traffic signal on the road? Yes. What does a color red indicate? Very good. Red means stop. What is the next color? Yellow. Yellow means get ready. What is the last color? Very good, children. Green. Green means go. Children, if you don't follow the traffic signals, what will happen? Yes, accident. Children, now we are going to learn how to avoid road accident. Follow the traffic rules. Children, what should we do? We must obey the traffic rule. Next, we must follow the signals of traffic police. Do not ride fast on the road. Children, when you wake up late, what will you do? Yes, you will try to go faster and then you will dash someone while going fast. To avoid rushing, we have to get up early. We should wear seatbelt while riding in a car. We should wear helmet while riding a two-wheeler. To avoid head injury, tell your parents to wear a helmet when they ride a bike. I know everyone is smart. What do you have to do? You have to make sure everyone in your family will follow the traffic rules. Now we will see what are the steps we should follow on the road. Always walk on the pavement. Do not play on the road. We should look at the colors of the signal while crossing on the road. Red man means stop. We should not cross the road. Green man means go. You can walk safely. Next, zebra crossing. Can you look at this picture and tell me what are the colors you can see? Yes, white and black. Name an animal whose color is black and white. Yes, children. Zebra. Do you know what is the name of this picture? Zebra crossing. The other way is called as a pedestrian. We must cross the road only at the zebra crossing.
Do you know in Chennai, we have a traffic park for children. There is Birla Planetarium in Chennai. It is a park in which we learn the rules on the road. This park is to improve awareness of traffic safety among school children. There, we can learn rules easily.
Children, now it's a time to write your assignment. Take out your notebook. Write today's date. Children, today we are going to write riddles. I'll read out the question. You're going to write the answer. I'll give you 30 seconds. Shall I read the question? Write it neatly. I see most of the time on the road. I have three colors. Who am I? Your time starts now. I see most of the time on the road. I have three colors. Who am I? I have three colors. Who am I? I see most of the time on the road. I have three colors. Who am I? Make it fast, very few seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. What is that? Very good, children. Traffic signal. Shall we go to the next question? Okay. I am like the skin of an animal. You can walk on me. Who am I? Your time starts now. I am like the skin of an animal. You can walk on me. Who am I? You can walk on me. Who am I? I am like the skin of an animal. You can walk on me. Who am I? Only few seconds. It's a riddle. Okay. Shall we see the answer? What is that answer? Yes. Zebra crossing. Okay, children. I'll see you in the next class. Take care. Be safe. Bye.